the book I chose was called The Maze Runner, and it's a really popular series right now in this time. So the quote I did was from the book was, "It was you and me. We did it to them, to us." I chose this quote because it seems very interesting and very mysterious, because you don't actually know what they did, and in the book they don't tell you this at all. The Maze Runner series is a really, really carefully planned masterpiece from the author James Dashner. Each of the book was so carefully planned that I was afraid I would be spoiling it by doing it as a singular book. So, as a series, in the beginning, the main character, Tom, basically remembers nothing while being transported in an elevator toward a place called the Glade, which is surrounded in the middle of a giant maze. All the people living at the maze was about 16 years old or under, about Tom's age. They were all male until a female 16 years old came in, and they found that she was in a trance, but she had a message to deliver. The message was pretty much along the line of, "Escape the maze now or die a painful death." Now, each three books in The Maze Runners are fantastic, but they each have their own distinctive style, like they're written by different authors. Each of them have different themes, so I'm just going to do the first theme, which is, I guess, along the line of finding yourself among other people's conflict, and you can really tell a lot from who you are from treating other people. Because Tom doesn't know anything in the beginning. He remembers the basic facts about himself, but he doesn't remember his last name or anything concerning other people. So, I would really recommend this book to Hunger Games readers, Divergent readers, or the Gone series readers. This concludes my discussion.